A suppressed whippet.
Russian spec ops aren't known for being big talkers, but Kozak's got Russian in his blood. Figured I'd let him take a shot.
Как там погода в Екатеринбурге? Ты ведь не из Москвы. Цепных псов в доме не держат.
Волки расчет к тебе сейчас.
He's not talking because he's a grunt. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I know you're Kozak from New York. And I know they brought you in because your unit can't keep its men alive. How many is it now? 4? 5?
Nice ink. Saw a bunch of dead men in Georgia.
We're done here, Kozak.
What'd you get?
His tat. Some Russian folklore. About men who choose to become wolves. Tell DIA to start hunting references to Bodark.
Good job.
The Russian resistance is putting up a hell of a fight, and the resources you sent will go a long way. Unfortunately, the movement is still scattered and disorganized. DIA's identified a leader who could bring them together, General Alexei Duka. He's a career soldier, an impressive tactician, and a badass, and he might be the hero the loyalists need. Raven's Rock forces must know it because they've pinned him in. We don't know the exact situation on the ground, but we know he needs a hand. Get in there and take the pressure off. If he can take it from there, I'd say he's the man for the job.
This could in no way backfire on us.
What do you mean, like, last? I don't know, 5 times?
NVGs can still see through it, but eyeballs won't.
With yeah, a shotgun, take out 3 enemies using exactly 3 cartridges in 3 seconds.
Against Russian regulars,
yeah, that's not gonna
stick
happen.
To the basics with an M110 sniper rifle and DARPA auto-guided rounds. Engage at range when you can. You get in close without thinning them out first. Chew you up.
I want that hollow mag. Wait, nothing else has the hollow mag? That's too bad, really. Okay, I'm ready.
1 second. Do you have a smoke?
Oh, what if I can customize it? Yeah, I have smoke available.
And I'll pack sensor and frag.
Okay, how do I... Let me change the optics, stupid ghost gun grabber. Okay, how do you actually swap these components?
Choose the gun, and then you go to optics.
Okay, the left or right arrows to the left or right of the scope don't actually change. Does it mean there's only one scope, I guess?
Well, no, there should be... What gun are you looking at?
417.
Now, 1 second, I'm in submachine guns.
Oh, here we go. I had to hit click select. Okay, backscatter lets you see through walls. Okay, so holographic is the one that lets me see through scope, right? I guess maybe backscatter too? I don't know. Wait, we can change the trigger? What the heck? Why would we? No? Oh, I see.
They wanted to go real in depth with this, and for its time, I think.
The firing modes, are they? They're not really smart, are they? Wait, there are multiple magazines. Oh, I see. Some magazines are extended. That's all.
Oh man, we've had weapon skins this whole time.
Yeah. Underbarrel is. I don't have any of the underbarrel grenade launchers unlocked. Or the underbarrel shotgun.
Boy, you should have underbarrel grenade launcher. I'm pretty sure I.
Not for this gun, at least.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, I've done fine keeping things this moment. Okay, let's go. Are you ready?
One last thing, just let me put a paint job on this gun.
Okay, I might as well go customize another gun. See, SRR wasn't that great. But where's my primary?
Why is Splinter Cell Conviction's, weapon camo yellow?
No idea.
RSE dev team? Rainbow Six? Alright, I'm good. We got here.
Alert, waiting for clears.
Clear. Clear. All right, gentlemen, let's go to work. If Duke is as good as they say.
Oh yeah, we got weapon camos.
And if he's not, we improvise.
Active.
Airspace is real tight. Situation's too fluid for SAT. We're gonna pull our own recon on this one.
The old-fashioned way. Drones and sensors and shit.
Camo, drone might not be a bad idea.
Sounds like they got artillery doing work. They're taking General Duke seriously.
Do you have the drone?
Well, yeah. Maybe he is worth risking our asses for. We've got contact straight ahead.
What's the count?
One with an assault rifle.
We'll clear him out.
Hostiles found a body. They know we're here.
Damn, I thought you were gonna let me drone before shooting.
I just wanna kill him.
I'm moving!
Hey, we're here to cause trouble, right?
I got a pin! Left side, watch it! Over by the well!
I think I'll check that out.
It's got a scorpion SMG.
Wait, scorpion?
I guess that's not new. You picked it up earlier.
Got it. Picked it up in the ice mission.
Wait. Actually, you killed everyone already. Okay.
Target down!
I used magnet vision.
There's high ground further on.
Wait,
move
is magnet... Oh, right.
So
magnet vision alone lets us see through, smoke, right?
Hank, you see through everything.
Copies, Overlord.
So we'll I guess I really didn't need to put hollow sights in these things. Okay.
If we get contact another time, like, let's try to stealth it before assaulting, because then we just clear them faster.
Eyes open. This place is packed with hostiles, and we're the ones doing the ambushing.
I'm not loving these odds.
Roger that. Drone might even them up a little.
Okay, go ahead and drone. I'll just walk around. Hope no one notices me.
You're gonna get spotted. Careful. Straight ahead. I count four. Checkpoint. Take it down.
Second target.
Hostile with a light machine gun. There, in the window. Ready, on your shot.
Oh. There's five guys.
Target down. Copy that.
Say when. Ready. That's three. That's four. On you.
My target's obscured.
Dropped him.
One last guy.
Target down. I'm reloading.
All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray. Okay, are we just supposed to be here? Oh, ammo box.
Careful, I think they see you. Camo activated.
Told you, one more guy.
Where at? Two, actually.
Two.
Inside the building there. Hostile neutralized.
Excellent. All right, the air goes a lot faster if you stealth it.
Keep pushing. We should be close to a good vantage point.
True. Yeah, I think I grabbed ammo. We got a co-op boost location. Let me help you up, or... Okay. Yeah, I'll just step on your knee there, on your shoulder, okay. Here you go, buddy. Boy, sure was interesting of Nature to put a co-op
top off.
Blunt
swap bluff ammo there. If you need to. We're gonna hold here a second.
Thanks, Nature.
Oh, now we got a co-op nothing.
Watch for threats.
Copy that.
I don't see any threats.
The hell is this?
Nice what view. Are we supposed to be looking
what
at?
Are we looking at?
Looks like a field HQ.
Like the cameraman got tired for a second.
Looks like a good place to start. Overlord, this is Hunter. We have eyes on a hostile field HQ. We're gonna move in, see what intel we can find.
Copy that, Hunter. Watch yourselves. This thing goes south. We're not gonna be able to pull you out.
Understood, Overlord. Hunter out. All right, gentlemen, let's go knock on some doors.
30's good.
Roger that.
Let's go, Ghost.
We just co-op wasted.
I gotta wait again.
Oh, shit.
Man, it's throwing up a lot of invisible walls here.
Camo going up.
They're loading the level, I think, because this is... a bigger level than whatever engine they had at the time could handle.
You want to assault straight across?
Makes sense.
Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more so.
Slow down a second.
Target is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there.
I just want to cross
as we get there. Heads up, got a fixed gun in place. Up on the bridge.
Two targets marked. Marking target three.
Careful, they got a mounted MG over here.
up on the bridge. Bagmont.
We're spotted! Lead KIA!
Oh, I'm dead.
Yep. I'll drone them and then we can pick them up from across the bridge. They don't have a sniper, but I think the ACR can hit them.
Oh yeah. We just gotta make sure to hit that machine gun guy first.
Yep.
Camel's up. There's a bridge up here. You want to assault straight across? Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle.
Target. Oh, that's an APC. I don't much care how we get there,
as long as we get there.
And he's number three, fourth target. Got eyes on two hostiles.
Where you see him?
Up on the bridge. Marking number four. Target four.
There's a fifth guy in a tower.
We'll get him next.
Wait a minute. I don't have a shot on four.
Just go.
He's down. Roger that. Got one.
Activating camo.
Reloading.
You got the tower guy?
Yeah. There's nice. Some other guys over to the right, but I don't know if we gotta worry about him yet. Now, let's see, is this APC active?
You're gonna get spotted.
I think the APC is just decoration.
Sensor deployed.
Hostile riflemen, looks like three. 12 o'clock. Add one hostile. Hostile neutralized. There's another man down. They're on alert.
They're moving! Get to cover! Move! I'm suppressing! I'm reloading!
Moving
to cover! Keep this up and I bet they'll bug out! Hot! 3 o'clock! Contact KIA!
We lost him! Where did that guy come from?
Okay, if you're gonna engage, just let me know, like, in advance, because if you're detected, then they all kind of just get alert and shoot everyone.
Yeah, he was detecting me anyway. At least now I know how much I can sprint. Oh, it starts us back here.
Camo's active. There's a bridge up here. You want to assault straight across?
Droning again.
Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle. Target is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there, as long as we get there. Kill confirmed. Got it. Got a guy on us. Anyone you are?
Marking number four.
Careful, they're gonna spot you. Oh. Target down.
Ready to fire.
Open fire!
Gotta reload.
Okay, there's guys on top of the roof.
They're looking your way.
To be the issue.
Camo's active.
Visual on two more. 12 o'clock. Target down. On your shot.
Target four. Three more hostiles on site. Straight ahead.
He's down. That's a kill. Repositioning.
You know that if all the numbers light up blue, it means we're all aiming at them at the same time, right? What? How the fuck? How was that detected?
Engage! Engaging! They're repositioning! Contact! Get it!
I have no idea how I was detected. I wasn't next to them.
Watch your left, they're flanking! Copy that. He's got a shotgun! Watch your right flank! Hostile down! On the right! Watch those sandbags! Mounted MG! Suppressing!
Oh shit. There was there's some kind of mounted gun.
Yeah, I smoked that thing though. I don't know what killed me.
It might have killed me first, and then went to you, I'm not sure.
No, the mounted gun I smoked. It shouldn't have been able to see us. Maybe I should have just fragged it.
Camo's on. There's a bridge up here. You want to assault straight across? Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle. Dark is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there, as long as we get there.
I think Hager forgot which voice chat he was in for a minute.
Hey, wait. How did it move me up? I didn't...
Fourth target.
What is going on? Wait. I don't know why I'm in here.
Target down.
You're in the Gust Recon Advanced Stormfighter
voice
chat.
Okay, did I accidentally hit a key combo that moved me up or something?
Maybe. I don't know. You've been in here for a while.
Reloading.
It's weird.
Target down.
Camo activated.
Three more. On our nine.
Drones up.
That's a kill. Got eyes on another one. Ahead of us.
You just found some of your work.
They're trying to flank left! Hostile movement! On the move!
Hostile down! Fall back to cover! Watch that big city!
Where?
This is stupid. The being around the camp on this side is dumb. The other side is much less protected.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to move down, but I don't know how to do it without breaking full screen.
Sorry, I didn't even know that there was a key combo that could move you up.
I mean, there shouldn't.
Camo up. There's a bridge up here. You want to assault straight across? Looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle.
Target is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there, as long as we get there.
Got a couple of hostiles. Holding for your shot.
Shit, it's dark.
I think they found one of their dead guys.
That's not good.
They're on the move! In that building! A rifleman! I'm moving to cover!
I don't think he's figured out that I'm up here either.
The guy you're supposed to be playing with?
Yeah.
Camo's on. There's a bridge up here.
Let's
you want to assault straight across?
This game,
looks like we can get down the bank if you don't mind getting dirty. A little more subtle.
Target is the building in the middle. I don't much care how we get there.
One guy left.
Open fire! Copy, engaging!
They're on the move! Cover, I'm moving! Building! In the building! Big gunner!
Yeah.
What's that?
That's probably Carpenter Brut.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I probably just gotta quit this and restart it or something.
Camo's up. There's a bridge up here.